this memorial.
He had the biggest smile. This is the way we need to celebrate Gabriel today.
The family of Gabriel Fernandez released butterflies nearly 8 years after his death caused by child abuse. Today would have been his 16th birthday.
We feel the love, just the way Gabriel was loved.
His cousins organized a celebration at this memorial tree to remember a life cut short at the age of 8. His mother is serving a life sentence and her ex-boyfriend is awaiting execution for Gabriel's murder. This gathering took place outside Gabriel's old apartment where the merciless beatings took place, which led to his death in May of 2013. Today, Gabriel's family, for the first time, got to meet one of the paramedic firefighters who answered the fatal call.
The firefighter decided to save me.
James Cernak declined an on-camera interview, but he said it was important to pay his respects.
It was emotional. It's hard, you know, but we thank them, and you could see the sadness in his eyes when I approached him. But for us, it was a little bit closure.
Members of the LA County Sheriff's Department, the detectives in Gabriel's case, and the sheriff himself attended the event. Family members wore masks to honor Anthony Avalos and Noah Quattro, two other victims of deadly child abuse cases in the Antelope Valley.
We just pray to God every morning that there's no other child that ever will endure what Gabriel, Anthony, and Noah have endured.
And they want to make sure protecting kids against child abuse is a priority during the pandemic. In Palmdale, Jeff Nguyen, CBS 2 News. Well,